cannot enter. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Welcome back, Dr. Reed. Would you like to take communion with me now?
Sean, are you eating raw flesh?
It is the sacred flesh of the mortal lamb. Our Lord's bountiful transmutation for the sustenance of his believers. Thank you, Lord. I am your most humble servant.
So, true to your word, you waited for my return.
I told you, Dr. Reed, I was a man to be trusted. Did you have words with the poor Harriet?
You make no distinction between the living and the skulls, do you?
We are God's children, Dr. Reed, one and all, and he's determined to save us.
Harriet, Miss Jones has been... I believe I've learned all I need to know. I'm certain you've killed no one, but one day I believe you'll cross the line.
Logic is a false prophet. Faith is the only path to salvation.
What do you mean?
We have been blessed with God's eternity. We are the instruments of his divine will. We shall feed the hungry forever and ever. Amen. Give yourself over to God, Doctor. Expel your urges and kneel before the Lord in praise.
These urges. You know the hunger will never be satisfied.
I've come to embrace the everlasting craving. I have sworn to feed only upon the flesh of the dead. It is now my sacrament. Take, eat. This is my body. So saith the Lord.
I believe you, Sean. In fact, I envy the peace you found and will remember it.
There is love and compassion in your heart. You only need to give it wings.
Thank you for your kind words, Sean. Continue your noble efforts. You are a good man in bad times.
Keep to the light, my friend. Like all my flock, you have a home here. Anytime you're in the neighborhood.
Another corpse thrown in the streets. Someone's playing a very sick game. Good evening, Mr. Throgmorton. Goodbye. And good hunting, Mr. Throckmorton. Kill it. 29 Pretty Orchard Street. This is it. What's in there for me? There's been a fight here.
Thank you.
It's locked. Believe I'm doing this. Only a golden watch in her pockets. The marks on this woman's neck were made by the fangs of a vampire. Right then. It's a sick game. But given no choice in the matter, I might as well win it. I won't let you escape. You're very fast, but I'll catch you. They've all been butchered.
What have you done?
Vicar Larrabee, what happened?
Demon! Hell Scourge! Son of perdition!
Vicar! Jonathan is no demon. He's just a loving son, returned from the dead. Like your Christ, Vicar.
Mary, it has been you all along.
Oh, it's me, all right. Precious brother.
Why did you lure me here?
I'm gathering the family. For a final reunion. All smiling, all dead. Thanks to the good Dr. Reed.
Mary.
Mother? Say hello to your son.
Hello, Jonathan.
Mother, I...
What do we have here, Mother? The prodigal son has lost his tongue. Our Jonathan. Always had the first and last word at dinner. The entertainer, the star of our show.
Mary, let me explain.
Shut up. It's my turn to do the talking. Have this nasty hole in my chest, Johnny. It needs to breathe.
Right then. Speak.
My prayers went so long without an answer. My husband killed in France. My child carried away by the flu. My brother promising to return in his letters, then disappearing in thin air. I went from hospital to hospital, cemetery to cemetery, grave to grave. I've lifted every stone in London, searching for an end to the nightmare. And there you were, in front of me, on a dark pier.
It was the hunger. You know it now as well.
The joy to have finally found you. I longed for your arms. A final happy ending to so much tragedy, to tell me all would be well again. As you did when we were children. It was this filthy dock where you greeted your sister. I dug a tunnel from my grave with my fingers and teeth.
Mary, I had taken your life before I realized it was you. I tried to kill myself.
But you failed in your attempt. We cannot die, can we? We are a plague. I've watched you, Jonathan. You pull the strings and sever them.
I've done what I had to do. I did not choose this fate, but I will have my answers.
There are no answers, Doctor. There's nothing left but pain and lies and treachery.
Mary, wait!
Time to go, Mother. Give my regards to my son.
No!
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 This is what I do to those I cherish. Can you imagine what I have in mind for you?
I'll destroy you!
Finally, we hear the truth! Dr. Reed, admit it. You're a monster who takes joy in killing, who relishes the chase, the secrecy of it all.
I'm still a scientist. I shall find a cure for this madness.
You lie to yourself. Confess your sins.
Over the slaughtered corpse of our mother!
Are those tears, brother dear? Your heart still bleeds with emotion. My dead heart has dried.
You are mad.
Oh, so that's what I am, Doctor. Mad? I was beginning to wonder. I've been hearing voices, one in particular. That of my dead brother. This is the reason I must kill you. Not for your betrayal. Not for our poisonous kiss. Not even for the lies you tell yourself. No. It's so that smooth and wicked voice will stop ringing in my head.
I cannot let you kill again, Mary.
Time to die, brother. And this time for good. You left me to rot in this grave.
Of Christ, some
slayer. to me, Jonathan. Jonathan, kill him. Revel in your true nature. Kill him. Revel in your true nature. Nation. What have you done? You've spared the precious Nurse Crane. To me, Jonathan. Because you spared Northampton, don't expect the same mercy from me.
In this